start our education at a young age. We begin with simple concepts, and as we grow older, school becomes more intense, challenging, and difficult to the point where many students feel helpless and lost. Many factors can attribute to this feeling of mind-numbing and helplessness. Yet the major problem is a lack of creativity. Much of the education system is focused on drilling content into students' heads instead of putting more emphasis on the creativity side of education. A 2002 report by the Arts Education Partnership revealed that students exposed to the arts are often more proficient at reading, writing, and math, which are all crucial and important skills. When you do things you enjoy, it affects how you perform in other things, like school, because your attitude and mentality is different. Involvement in the arts keeps you healthy mentally by providing an outlet for you to express your ideas and opinions. Yet many times, schools can suppress a child's creative voice and can hinder creative development by forcing students to learn in a very flat, one-sided way, where students aren't given the opportunities to find out what they are passionate about and what interests them. This method of teaching trains students to become afraid of being wrong, leading to less originality. This is why schools need to implement more boundary-breaking programs which foster creativity and provide outlets for students to express themselves. More programs focused on creativity will aid students who have communication and leadership skills, making for a better future. Many employers look for these kinds of skills where you can think on your feet and handle and solve problems. A study on Missouri public schools in 2010 found that greater arts education led to better graduation rates and higher test scores, which shows just how beneficial it is. Realizing one's own gifts and talents helps one find purpose and helps when it comes to dealing with emotional and mental situations. If a student can be taught to not be afraid of being original and taking action, then it leads to an overall happier and freer student. In conclusion, everyone has a capacity to be creative. It's simply how we utilize it to better ourselves, from everything like our health to our education.